everyone. I thought I'd try and catch myself an alligator gar. So this is my setup I'm using. A Nero 12 foot 10. An Aspira MLR 2000 with a drag, maximum drag weight of 11 pounds. Braid 008, that's I think it's 10 pounds. Yeah, test, so take a lot more than that. Glow green yellow bobber and a size 4 knot hook. Now that's the biggest hook I can get at the moment, otherwise, because I'm a level 13, or only a level 13, and you can see, well, this is the local shop, so the biggest hook you can get here is a 2.20. So the place to be, so you when you come in, you start here, so you want to come as far left as you can go to this log, and then you want to cast straight across there, right in there. So my lead length is 11. I've not been too far. No, it's fine. Just going to bring it in a bit. There we go. It will drift to the right, downstream. I did catch a 12 kilo one earlier because I watched one of KP Shimino's videos to get the to find out what I needed to know, and he plays in metric, so I had a go in metric, so that I'd got all the lead length right, because it's 30 centimeters in metric, so it's 11 inches in imperial. And it's between 1 and 3, I think. On a cloudy day, you can catch a trophy one, but not with the equipment I've got. Not a high enough level I need to be able to get a size 9.0 hook and large cut bait or something like crayfish. And those things are huge. We're talking, I think, 90, you can catch 90, I think one guy caught a 95 pounder, and I think someone caught a 99 pounder, and they're like over six foot long. So I'm just going to be patient, and you get quite a lot of XP for these as well, but then it is quite a long fight. My main letdown at the moment is the reel, really. I mean, it's good enough. I don't know what 12 kilo fish is, so I don't know. That's why I switched back to Imperial to do this video. Just hope I get one now. I had one before. It took about 5-10 minutes to reel him in. So I changed my, because I was using the blue, here we go. Take it, go on. Take it down. I won't be able to keep it anyway, because my thing is, my string is full of catfish and trophy catfish, because I've basically been fishing with a 2.0 hook, and so that I wouldn't catch anything under, I think it was about 3.2 pounds was the smallest catfish I was catching. So because all I'm interested in is XP at the moment. So how big is this going to be? Couldn't actually see the whole of the other one. I could see up to about these gills and about two thirds down his back when I actually held him up. He was probably 4 foot long or something, I think. I did actually record it, so what I might do is put both, so that you got Imperial and Metric. You can catch trophies, I think, between, it might be between 2 and 3, I forget, or it might be between 1 and 2, maybe it's, I'll actually have to check, but they're the ones that could be like over £90. I reckon this is going to be maybe 20, 19, something like that, I don't know, maybe less. Caught one before, and that was in Metric, so. Using a lighter line then too. It's a £10 line. I think I was using an £8. What happens if I go up one? It's not going red, so. Well, that. That was, yeah, I'm a bit worried. Yeah, it'd take longer, but more haste, less speed. To be safe and sorry, and any other cliches I can think of. But yeah, there's been some performance issues with the game since the patch the day before yesterday. The game, like, often when you strike, you get this freeze up for a second or 2 seconds. But I actually had the game freeze up completely where all I had was sound and just a still picture. So I just crashed the game and came back in. Lose any bait or anything. So. It wasn't a big deal. And, you know, they're pretty good. I mean, I think I said all this in the Metric video, so. Danger because it's not getting red, so. figure I can go and catch catfish in the morning, and then in the afternoon come to, I'm at Pike Pike Challenge, by the way, whereas I'm at the other place to catch catfish. And then, yeah, in the afternoon, come to Pike Challenge and catch a few of these, and then go to the next day. As you can see, I'm on day four. So that's 4 days of just catfish, catfish, catfish. How big is this? 26 pounds. That is the biggest fish I've ever caught in this game. 138 XP. Yeah, that's definitely going to help me level up. I gotta let you go. I would have been able to keep. No, I wouldn't. Actually, I need to get a bigger landing net. But yeah, he's quite a big one, and I'll be able to catch a lot bigger ones once I've got the equipment. But I'm happy with that. So here's, for those of you who play the game in metric, here we go. All right, this is more of an experiment than anything else. I'm gonna see if I can catch an alligator gar, or even get one to bite. So the best time for them is between 1 and 2 p.m. I'll show you my kit in a minute, but I'm using a size 4 knot hook. I could do it with a bigger one, but I... here we go. Go on, take it, take it. Come back. I've already got my my fish stringers full of catfish and trophy catfish, so I thought I'd come and give this a try. So I'm just farming XP at the moment. I'm trying to get up to like level 17 or something, and I'm 14 at the moment, so because I can't get large cut bait until I think 16 or 17, and also rod and reel I'd like to get. Have I got a bigger hook than this? Have I got a 6? Mind you, if he didn't bite, oh, here we go. He's definitely having a bit of a nibble. These things can be like, I changed over to metric. Okay, this is going to be a fight. Maybe 20 pounds. Can take him up. I saw a guy catch one that was, I don't know, actually I think it might have been, can't remember, because he was playing in metric. The reason I'm in metric at the moment is because I wanted to get the lead length right, and the tackle, and it was I was watching one of KP Shimino's videos. Oh. Could be some good XP anyway. and he's from Europe, so obviously he's playing in metric, so I just wanted to make sure I got the lead length right, and I didn't, because he said 30 centimetres. I think I have put in his YouTube channel in my recommended channels, actually, on my YouTube page. sounds kind of weird, aren't we? Since the new patch, which was yesterday, I think, or it might have been the day before, there's been a lot of performance issues. Whoa. Sometimes it freezes up completely. And you get these, like, often when you strike, you get a massive lag spike. Or the FPS it freezes for a second or two. But I'm sure they'll fix it. Seem to be quite angry on the forums, which I thought was a bit over the top. I mean, it's a free-to-play game. Yeah, I know a lot of them bought premium. I have 7 days premium, but that was because I bought the Thanksgiving thing, because I thought it just made sense. Because I was in the process of desperately trying to level up anyway, and you got some stuff with it and it was quite cheap, so I wouldn't be making a habit of it. Because from what I've seen, this is the only, no, not the only, but one of the only truly free to play games that I've ever played. Another one being Unturned. I just think they've done such a great job with this. And it's, you know, it's early access. It's so playable. So I'm sure they'll sort out any performance issues. I play with all the graphics settings on full. Anything I have disabled, I think, is VSync. Careful, I don't break this line. Trophy or anything, because trophies are like £90. Don't know what that is in kilos, I'm afraid. But they're about 6 feet long, 183-ish meters, centimeters. Come on, nearly there. Or nearly here. Kind of curious to see if I'd be able to. I would have been able to keep it. I'd like to see what the XP is. Come on, nearly here. Any second now. I would like to do that so I can make a thumbnail. Holy moly. Oh, 12 kilos. I don't know what that is in pounds, but that's 136 XP, so I'll take that. So, I don't usually fish in metric, I usually fish in imperial, because, you know, that's how we do it in Britain. So, yeah, nice, huh?